Hi guys, this is your chef Miss P here again. Today we are going to make egg benedict. The water is already boiling for the egg benedict, and these are the ingredients right here. Here you break the egg in the water like this. Break the next one in the water like this. We're going to make the hollandaise sauce. Break the egg in here. You put one yolk. Now I'm going to put the butter to melt the sauce for the egg. So here we have the egg. This is white wine. This is a little lemon. Here we have vinegar. Here we have the salt. Here we have the black pepper, the mustard, and a little hot sauce here. On a normal basis, we make the egg benedict on the fire with hot water with butter. When you do this in the blender, we do it sometimes when we have big groups, but that's the easiest way. Now the egg is ready. This is the egg right here. Normally the egg is supposed to be real soft inside. The yellow is supposed to be soft inside, but since some people doesn't like it soft, so I make it hard because we would have to eat it and not throw it away. Butter is still melting. So why is the butter melting? Let me show you. Okay, I don't have the English muffin at the moment, but you can also use this when you're home. You want to make a homemade egg benedict, you can use this. It's okay to use this. This is the ham. Ham right here. And place the egg right here. Okay, now we're gonna wait for the sauce of the egg benedict. Here we go. Okay guys, so the sauce is done. So now, here is your sauce. Guys, this is your egg benedict. You can make it with ham, you can do it with turkey, you can do it with bacon, whatever you choose to do. If you don't have English muffin, which I'm supposed to use, you just use either the sliced bread and you use a ring, make a hole, you make an English muffin or bread. Anything, you just get creative. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoy my video. Subscribe, share. If you like what you see, please like it, comment below. And have a good evening, good day, good night, whatever time it may be in your country. Bless.